5 things to never do with your Posca markers. First, don't shake it with the cap off. It will literally leave a mess everywhere. Second thing is, don't press down hard when you're coloring. It'll also sometimes leave some paper on the tip. Never press down coloring or else this will happen. Never use a rough or smooth textured paper or else this will happen. And finally, don't murder the pen just because it's not cooperating with you. So after all that, here are